Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so today we're gonna help Mary with a contract. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode. So today we're going for our main mission. Ancient footsteps. Here we go. And another loading screen, of course. Okay, come on. Oh, dramatic entrance. Check.
Here we are, tracking down the clues Robin Moore left. No idea where they lead, but that's the fun of it. I'll stay here with the Strider. Be nice to go with you, but my notes are really heavy. So heavy. Let's get started, I can't wait. This used to be a waypoint for arcanists. Then, you know, a cataclysm. It was damaged and abandoned.
What am I looking for?
According to his writings, more hidden information in a series of runes. They should be around here somewhere.
Ah, it's burning through my suit!
Those plants are growing very close to these runes, almost as if they're a deterrent.
You think they were planted on purpose? Isn't this ruin ancient?
These things, they live forever. And they get more toxic over the years. They could have killed you easily if you hadn't been in a javelin.
Great.
Death traps, danger? This only proves we're on the right track. Interesting. It all matches up with what I've seen in Moore's writings. Yes! As expected, they're leading us to another location.
Okay.
Did you know that most of Robin Moore's discoveries are lost to time? And now we're the ones who'll bring them back. Think about all the good that might do.
Better be worth the danger, is all I'm saying.
Oh, I'm certain it will be. Must be around here somewhere.
Oh, I remember this place.
Blast, look at the size of that thing. Bad luck.
Thank you. Hey, baby. Hi. Come on.
those things will make it difficult to find roses.
You mean one more? Great, we are entering the unknown.
We're getting close. I have chills. Good chills. I mean, oh, this is exciting. Watch out for the scorpions.
Thank you.
long. As they say, he who hesitates in a storm gets wet.
Who says that? No one says that.
Come on, go, 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 go!
Charge? He's not like the others. The colors and embellishments on his javelin. Familiar, but I just can't place them. Crap. Stop shooting at me! Thank you.
what I can do to help you.
Okay. Okay. Looks like we've lost power to the engine. If you can find backup batteries, we might be able to reroute the systems to use them instead.
In. Any luck?
Things are starting up. Slow. Might take some time, but it's a good sign. This is awful. After all that, we didn't even get Moore's data archive.
Where do you think it is?
The boss taunted me about the archive before he told his men to murder me. He's behind it all. I just know it. Why don't you head back to the fort? I'll meet you there. The inside of this thing smells like burnt out wires.
What? Oh, come on! Okay, so another mission successfully done, I guess. Okay, okay, come on, load already, for fuck's sake, this loading really takes a long time, and it's really boring. I mean, you could literally fall asleep. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.